Hey, Lincoln, I could use a little more tip. How goes the fucking up Sal Marcano's life business? Still can't get used to the heat in this fucking city, you know? When's the last time this place even had seasons?
Vito says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking. Be careful about telling folks you're working for Vito. He's a good man, but damn if he hasn't pissed off a lot of people. Two of you. Don't need the grief.
Man, shit, I still need to get you back for the tickets.
Now, keep your money. Don't make me say it again.
Pardon me.
All you put up with, me, Tanya, and the baby.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, part I'm worried about. When Marcano decides he wants to come at Vito one good last time. Shit, I'm out of smokes. What Greco don't seem to get is this isn't the kind of work where being flashy is gonna get you any further. Smuggling back and forth with Cuba ain't as difficult as you'd think, as long as you know how to do it quietly. Roy's problem? He's got a pretty wife. It's how the dumb son of a bitch wound up buying a house and a car he couldn't afford.
Can I get a resupply on River Road?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
I'm out of here.
Ourselves a gift.
You're gonna pay for what you've done here. What are you afraid of?
Show you. Go check if he's hiding back there.
Got you all to myself. You gonna take all day? Come try killing me.
Hey.
occupied with things that don't matter. Rock music, movies, television. None of that's gonna put food on the table. Keep the electric on. If you don't hate it, it ain't a job.
What do you think you're doing? You pushing your luck, boy. Get those cops on the phone.
You fucking cold-blooded, boy!
Thank you. that true?
I gotta go meet this Cuban motherfucker, and I can't understand a thing he's saying. He's a goddamn...
Holy shit! What did that man do?
You shot that man dead.
The line's over here.
Win my money back.
You be cool. It will be fine.
Better alive, chicken.
Hey.
If he ain't here, I don't give two shits about him.
Let's keep it.
I ain't giving up that easy.
Huh? Better find that scary fuck.
Did he just shoot him?
Hot damn!
Oh! 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 Oh!
my own fellas. Let's keep it nice and orderly.
You got anything for me today?
Oh, it's feeling a little life, fellas.
I'd have fold after have this one
for me today.
Yeah, things are rough right now.
Okay, run! Clear out!
Run! I'm calling the police.
Get out of here. Everybody get!
We ain't grabbing a beer after this.
Right.
How fucking stupid are you?
We got our
city. I'm not pointing over here.
I have something for me today. It's been the same story for the last damn week.
Gods?
Look at all the blood.
Is that a gun?
Same story for the last damn week.
Get to the phone.
I see you.
Shit! Take my shot!
Pin down.
Fuck!
I see him. There he is. Grabbing some cover.
I ain't gonna lose him. He ain't here. Moving.
Poor dumb fucker.
Just up and fly away or something?
Poor dumb fucker.
Run! As fast as you
took a bullet!
Run! As fast as you can!
Someone's kidding.
What we tell you,
next time,
fill out.
Get your damned mouth shut.
Run!
Run!
gonna feed you.
You don't question the integrity of black mothers all across this country without bringing some good old
job as you've done slowing work at the dock union. I'm surprised. Toretto's not where it is. Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Dundee. I'm out of here.
Welcome to the Baron Saturday Ferris Wheel.
One ride per customer.
Tussle with a motherfucker your own size.
Places to look.
I'm empty.
We got another man.
Think I'll be that easy to take down, boy? Give it a shot.
Units, pursuit is called off.
Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat.
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Shots came from that away.
Fine. Let's look someplace.
Think I'll be that easy to take down, boy? Give it a shot. Think I'll be that easy to take down, boy? Give it a shot.
Rest in peace.
Circle back and see if he's over there. Huh?
He got me pinned! He got me pinned! Got nowhere to go!
Vito says you can help me get this bread of mine to a safe place.
Sure can, honey, and a friend of Vito's is a friend of mine. Be there lickety-split.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Oh, this ain't right!
Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here... Dock Union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
You took those fucks out, huh? Good job, pal. I'll send some guys to keep watch. Get the warehouse, and we get Greco. Easy as your mama's fucking pie.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's...
Get someone out here to River Row for this cash.
Be there soon.
What can I take off your hands?
Better not lose this.
Bonsoir, chef.